The power float is used to polish the surface of the concrete twice during the job. It is important to get the power float onto the concrete before it is too hard to finish.